two minds. Many people will tell you that it really doesn't help to bring them back, that the defense, the silence can be a great defense mechanism against the past, and that many people who've gone through very traumatic experiences try to keep the past at bay by forgetting it. But others will feel that sharing and transmitting actually helps, and many people who've lived through political crimes feel that it's their responsibility to transmit these stories to their descendants, to their children and their grandchildren, so that they will know what happened, and maybe they will know that this should not happen again.